defeated Sesheron, but we will fight until we are no more. For we are all that stands between him and our sacred mountain. I swear, by the blood of Bulkathos, hell will pay dearly for each of our deaths.
The smell of wild Gaza is terrifying, but at least they are firmly in the world of flesh and blood creatures. The ice cousins lack any scent at all, and this makes them seem not of this world. I did not think anything could make me more miserable than I already was, being dragged from camp to camp by ignorant cultists. Then, these ice porcupines began to show up in the night to harass me with their ice quills. Unfortunately, being caged, I could not beat them off with my shoe.
Possible.